Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another episode of Fortnite. Where are we gonna go? I know where I'm going. Anarchy. Hope everybody's having a fantastic Wednesday out there. I'm trying to get this dub. Last couple times I played, I got like 10th and 15th. Always get surrounded by a ton of people. Freaking shot across the map by somebody while you're fighting somebody else or something. Seems to be the case. It's all good though. Haven't played Fortnite in a while. I've been playing Battlefield 1 and shit. I like Fortnite though. Fun game. Try to get this dub. Look, people already just dying incredibly fast. I didn't know there's a lip there. Didn't know there was a lip there. Ah, I thought it was an A. Fuck, I hate this gun, dude. I guess I hate it, I'm just not that good with it. Dead. Gonna be quiet or I'm dead. Please go away. I think he's gone. Oh my god, he blew up half the goddamn wall. Good, he's gone, I think. Holy fuck, that was close. Had to hide in the goddamn corner like a little bitch, but I'm not mad at it. At least we got out of life. Jesus. He stole my loot, too. Prick. Oh, God. I guess he thought we, like, traded or something. I don't really know. Know where dude went though. He probably went way down there, started looting shit. He's probably definitely still here somewhere. I can't believe that. All he had to do is look for me. In a campus in the game though, boys. They have kept us in the game by not looking for us. You know he's already looting all this shit. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna crash Tomato Town. I just don't trust this dude. He's lurking. I don't like lurkers. Lurkers. Probably a fucking chest in there. Hopefully this dude's not that well equipped. Yes, he told you. He didn't even go for it. Is that a porta? Porta fort? He will take the porta fort. Hopefully there's another chest in here too. I really don't like the... really don't like the burst, but what are you gonna do? Really don't like the burst, but what are you going to do? I just don't know if this guy's looted all this or not. He seemed kind of nubbish, obviously, since he didn't check around a corner to kill me. But then again, he might have just, like I said, thought we traded. Nah, I'm not worried about him. Fuck you. honestly. Like, I don't even think nobody went in here. Where's this cat? I snuck up behind that dude. He was right there. I shot him in the back. I should have hit him in the head. Oh, he's